renowned director-producer of Hindi cinema, Chetan Anand, died on Monday at Nanavati Hospital in Mumbai. He was 82. Chetan Anand started his career in film direction with Nicha Nagar in 1946, which also bagged an award at the Cannes Film Festival. Later, with younger brother Dev Anand, he established Navketan Films in 1950. His style of filmmaking influenced the likes of Gurudath and Goldie Anand, who made a number of films under the same banner.